Warning, contains scenes that some viewers may find extremely upsetting. You have been warned.
Hey everybody, what is up? Game Moves Bunny, how y'all doing today? I hope you guys are doing absolutely fantastic. We actually have a new DLC that came out for the Resident Evil 4 2023 remake, or 2022 remake, sorry, whichever one came first, I forgot. So this is Separate Ways, which was in the original Resident Evil 4 game. So we're gonna actually play this and see how well this goes. It's gonna be so fun. I cannot wait because I've been expecting this. It did cost $10, unlike the other one, which was free to play, which came with the game, like I said. So this is interesting that we're paying $10 for this, but I cannot wait to try this out and get back into some more Resident Evil 4. So let's get into it. Okay, so it looks like it's starting off in the... I don't know why it would start off in the castle. She was before that. I'm going to assume there's music here, but...
Parece que me toca bailar, hermano.
No way to finish a dance. Your favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. And yes, many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the amber?
No. Cleverly hidden just before they grabbed me.
Well then, lead the way.
My pleasure. And here we go. This way.
Is it close?
Not exactly. But it's safe.
No amber, no deal. You know the terms.
We're good. We're good. What do you want with it, anyway?
I don't know. Yet. We've got company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
What is going on with my phone?
Up you go, Luis.
Arriba y listo.
Fetch the amber. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady... meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
Okay. There's no way we killed that thing that fast. Okay, yep, I figured.
Not bad, but not nearly good enough.
Okay. Okay, what happened to this one after the first one? Like, we never fought the second one, which was weird. Which I guess everybody noticed that too, because there's no way I was the only one that noticed it.
And stay gone.
Okay, gunpowder. Handgun ammo. Okay, there's nothing in there. Got a wet hold, nice. Okay, just had to make sure I was recording.
Control, come in. Louise hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening.
Go on.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Louise is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well.
Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area. That's where I need to go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means.
I wonder what that is. That looks dangerous. Better tread carefully.
Don't forget your mission. The Amber. Nothing else matters. Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first.
Can I not crouch with hole? Oh, one life doesn't disintegrate way much more fast, though. gosh, something we've been asking for in a zombie game is like stealth. So fucking nice to have. Like that's locked off to me? No. Ooh, okay. Oh, E. Okay, yeah. So E crouches. Okay. I was trying to hit C for crouch, but I guess it's E. Ooh, nice.
This'll do nicely.
Okay, interesting.
Things are heating up. I'll need to disable the catapults.
Why does it keep showing out? What the fuck? I'm so confused. Why is it showing out?
A clean strike.
Oh, I didn't see this other gunpowder here.
Oh,
Yeah, there's a hitbox though, which is interesting. Oh my god.
That did the trick.
Yeah, I kind of figured you were coming up. Of 11,000, whatever all the money thing is. Okay. Keep running all that way. I know. What is that? It's a flash, I think? Yep. Nope, I fucking hate this game already. Drop down, please. Because I want to go for this, not that, and I was sprinting out of habit. So I'm assuming because I shot those two ahead of time, I don't have to deal with them. So much money.
Almost out of here.
I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. To let me know that you guys did enjoy it, please click that like button. It'll let me know that you guys did. Also, comment down below what you guys want me to play or see next for a video. Till then, this is Game Movies with Pony, signing off.